Hey guys, so this is gonna be the first makeup tutorial in 2017 because I haven't recorded one since last year. Of course, since last year. And I just posted that bomb ass natural hair video. So if you haven't watched that, make sure you check in the description box below so you can see the link and you can watch that video. But I'm just gonna show you guys my go-to makeup routine. And I'm just gonna show you guys how I do my eyebrows because I've been getting a lot of requests on how I, you know, to show how I do my eyebrows. So just getting right into it. Let me find the brush that I use to do my eyebrows first of all. Okay, so when I'm doing my eyebrows, I like to use my Ofra professional brush, and this is the 04 brush. But basically it just has a angled tip just like this, and it's good for applying like brow powders or brow pomades. And the pomade that I use is the Colourpop Black and Brown brow color, and I'll leave it in the description box below for you guys to check it out. But this is only like $5 or $6 on the website, which is amazing because it works really well for my eyebrows, and it basically matches the exact color of my brow hairs. So before I actually start on my eyebrows, I like to use my Becca Ever Matte Poreless Perfecting Primer, and I just use a little dot. I rub it together in between my fingers, and I go over my brows just to smooth them out and make them stay. And I have like a lot of eyebrow pimples going on right now. My skin is going through something. I had a pimple right here on my chin and I popped it like an idiot, so now I have an acne scar. So now I gotta figure out how I'm gonna get rid of that. It's annoying. So now that I've applied the primer onto my eyebrows, I basically just dip my brush into the brow pomade. And I outline my brows. I start at the bottom and then I go up to the top and then I fill them in. And I also, when I had enough of this, I used this for my brows. This is the ColourPop Black and Brown brow pencil. But I just use the spoolie part for my brows just to brush the product through. So now I'm just gonna, I'm just gonna outline my brows. Another tip when doing your eyebrows, when I use this type of brow product, I like to take my brush, dip it inside of the product, and like basically do like hair like strokes going upwards in the front of my brows, because we all know we don't like the boxy eyebrow look. That's like back before YouTube tutorials were the thing. So giving the appearance of hair like strokes basically makes for a natural brow. So I just do that, and then I brush the product through my eyebrows with my spoolie. And then the next thing I do is I take my concealer brush. And where's my concealer brush? Okay, this came in a BH Cosmetics brush set, so it doesn't have a name or anything, a number, whatever. So I just use this. Any flat top concealer brush will work for this. And then I take, wow, none of my products are here when I need them. Then I take my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Toffee, and I outline, well, basically I clean up my brows underneath and at the top. Okay, so now that our brows are done, I'm gonna color correct with my LA Girl Pro Concealer. This is the orange corrector. I'm gonna place it on this little acne scar I have right here. So annoying. And then just any little dark areas that I see on my face. Not gonna use too much because this is a pretty pigmented product and I don't want it to cake up when I'm applying my concealer and my foundation and stuff. So just in the corners of my mouth, the little acne scar, and that's about it. So I'm just gonna press it into my skin with my fingers and set it with my Laura Mercier translucent powder. I didn't apply primer. How can I be? Okay, whatever. I'm already doing it now. But if I were to use a primer, I would use my Becca Evermatte Poreless Perfecting Primer on my nose and then my Maybelline Baby Skin on the rest of my face. I am going to highlight my face. Excuse me, I'm gonna use my Too Faced Born This Way Concealer in Deep Tan. And then I'm also gonna use this Maybelline Master Conceal Camouflaging Concealer in the color medium. Now I'm gonna set my highlighted areas with my Laura Mercier translucent setting powder and my Sacha Buttercup powder. I'm gonna use the Laura Mercier first and then I'm gonna top it with the Sacha Buttercup powder. Using my LA Colors pressed powder in the color Ebony. I'm now going to contour my nose with the same powder. And I'm using this brush, which came in my studded brush set I got from BH Cosmetics. Dust away the powder I used to bake under my contour. That same brush I used to contour just to seamlessly blend away the concealer lines. Okay, so now moving on into the eyes, it's gonna be a really simple eyeshadow look using the Master Mario palette from Anastasia Beverly Hills. All I'm gonna do is take these two matte shades, which are Isabel and Violeta. I'm gonna mix them together and I'm gonna sweep it in my crease area, and that's it. That's all I'm using. And I'm using a blending brush from BH Cosmetics. I'm gonna line my eyes with my NYX Liquid Eyeliner. I'm gonna do a cat eye. Apply my Dodo lashes in the style D305. I'm gonna apply these off camera. So I've applied my lashes off camera. Now I am going to, what am I about to do? Okay, I'm gonna line my waterline using my Essence gel eyeliner. I'm gonna use my TooFaced Better Than Sex mascara on my bottom lashes to coat them and make them spidery. I'm now gonna use my Laura Geller Vivid Swirl blush in the color Papaya, and I'm just gonna put these on the apples of my cheeks. Go into my Anastasia Beverly Hills Ultimate Glow Kit, and I'm going to use the color White Sand, and I'm just going to highlight the highest points of my face, my nose, and my cupid's bow. I'm going to use a dark brown lip liner, Shroom from Limecrime, and Chi from Colourpop.
Sure.